it's really cool to educate people about art of farming. Last summer, that's maybe even the most beautiful experience I had. We were open on a Saturday and a father and son came here as visitors, and the son was so enthusiastic. He had never seen a cow before. His father asked me if he could do a kind of summer job. This guy was 12. After 2 weeks, I had three of his friends working here because they like to do something. I made them a little bit, hopefully, enthusiastic about farming.